I'm on standby. I got the lobby ready.
I'm in.
Dog's probably muted. Quiet.
Oh, well, I'm not. I'm still here.
You fighting?
We're about to. I'm good.
Alright.
You're about to face each other. Alright, guys. Good luck to have on everyone.
Yep.
Very
oh! I'm sorry.
Welcome!
Be not like.
Oh shiz! And I'm on like on the butt and the floor of the America too, Florida. Shit's doing fine with each other. Me and essay for the record.
But you're the penis end. America.
His words. Well, yeah. Total dick. That's for sure.
Okay, no, you said it, not me. It's even safe.
It would my state, really. It really is. It really is like.
He's like a dick. Of course, yeah. California's out of all jokes.
I'm like that little cartoon comic dog that's sitting on the table and everything's on fire, where everything's like, this is fine. Really fine.
I have a Chicago joke, but...
Not right now.
Yeah, let's not go there.
Let's not go there.
Yeah, if you want to relate something to Chicago, poke fun at David Guetta. He isn't the originator of house music. It was Frankie Knuckles. I don't know, I looked up something today, and, well... I posted a lot of people from Chicago.
Very David Guetta,
you are not the originator of house music, you're just a whitewash.
Michigan's shaped like a lung. If you look at the state, a house almost shaped like a heart. Michigan's almost shaped like a lung, except that other piece.
Okay.
What'd you say now?
Alright, this is weird. Me and SA were able to finish one match and then it disconnected on him.
Oh no.
But
maybe it's his internet.
But he's able to join me again.
Okay.
And we are now playing our second match.
Yeah, just do single matches.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
Yeah. Me and Sawyer are on our second match. He took
that's cool.
Match one.
Hey. Oh, shizzle. Oh, shiz.
That was the wrong one.
Channel Breeze.
Bad kitty.
Bad kitty. Oh, nice.
I can't believe I got that. We beat each other. Right. No! That was a tech hit!
Could have been done anyway. Help.
Why didn't it come out?
Oh, man. That's unfortunate. We got disconnected midway.
No!
SA's got some connection issue, unfortunately. One full match. Now...
Yeah, he's tapping out.
And, I'm not sure what's up. I'm still gonna keep on letting him as many chances as possible.
God damn it, sorry.
You're welcome.
See what happens when he hosts now. Still trying to get our second match.
I didn't realize time was running out.
I think we both did.
Until I looked up and it was too late. You know I'm playing desperate.
Alright, he's going to consult Google about forts over the 14.
Yes.
About that stuff.
Is that a good time to have a mucus effect on me? Ah, fucking hell. I walked right into
that. Yes, you did.
Yes. Yes.
No, I can't play that with you. You're too smart for that.
We pause. Alright.
Yes.
Sweet. Literally. Oh, and there were 6 seconds left, too.
6 seconds left on the clock.
6 seconds magic!
Hey, let's submit scores. It put me where Swingle was, so I might as well advance myself.
So, after this,
you want to just do
2 out of 3 room, just for casual's sake?
Yeah.
No.
We're
five.
Most likely
to. So, Starry's waiting on somebody. I'm waiting on somebody.
And I am also waiting for that special someone.
I guess we'll fool around. While we're waiting, continue this madness. Why not?
A little more matches, just for the heck of it, while we're waiting?
Yeah, while we're waiting. Let's do a reminder while we're waiting.
If I wanted to, I could, in between, I could just boot up my Switch in handheld mode and just continue World of Light, but nah, I'll save it for later.
No!
I'm not gonna do what you do, go back and forth between two different consoles, like you do with your Vita.
I'm kind of guilty as well, because remember, I was the three.
I'm kind of guilty. Yeah, I admit, I'm guilty of that. I do mobile a little bit sometimes. Well, I'm waiting on you guys. No, that's a doll!
Fine, it's fine.
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Jab.
Nah, but that's what I'm going to do after we're done here, though. like I said. Like, I don't know how far.
I say it, you guys, after this, you want to continue playing this or get a revenge on?
You know what? Since you offered, and since we're all here, yes, I would actually like to get our little fun back. And as a matter of fact,
same characters or a different character?
I was gonna say. Maybe we could do also different characters and different maps.
Yeah. Oh, okay, different characters.
If you want.
That means we're not fighting the dragon, but...
I mean, if you want.
Yeah, it's up to you. I'm gonna do different. Okay.
Yeah, I mean... how I feel, actually.
No, that's not fair! That's not fair, Spine! You won't get burnt by my flame! My flame's injustice! We're wasting a lot of time. I just realized that. My flame's injustice! You need to tell me my flame doesn't know by the curse! Oh, by the way, you're a false character. Oh, wrong buttons. By the way, your character's tall. I can punish you every time you do that.
I can punish you when you miss.
Slit your throat.
Okay.
I'm taking this. I may have lost the tournament, but I'm taking this.
Hey, Daikyo. Thanks for the raid.
Oh, wow, you got raided.
Mm-hmm.
Speaking of raids, my Autobot just got raided. I'll check out bad it happened later.
Oh, no, like,
this just keep on with random.
Oh, jeez, I couldn't watch,
What's his name? The guy who said he's in trouble. You know, I might just...
Bad idea. I need to not lean on my arm right now. I'm getting cramped.
Your arm fell asleep, dick.
Oh no, it didn't. No, it didn't. No, no, it didn't fall asleep. It was starting to hurt. I feel a really bad sprain coming on.
Stop it!
Sure not to do that.
No! I keep on forgetting. I got a double jump.
Send your baby hood, you need the double jump. It's in your technical talent.
Listen, I never used BB hood, okay? I suck with BB hood.
She's fun. She's fun here and to an extent.
I agree, dude. NBC I agree. Too. In fact, one of the people I follow was playing Street Fighter 4 as well earlier before we started the stream.
Alright, so is he coming back on or no?
I'm still waiting on him, man.
Okay, he's probably fixed his router.
He's saying, okay, last try. If this doesn't do it, I'm gonna give up.
Alright, you just want to cancel the whole thing and just do a casual session?
First of all, I'm gonna find out what he's gonna do. If he doesn't show up, then yeah, if it's up to you guys, I mean, we can cancel for now.
Yeah, we could cancel. It's just three of us. I mean, I just do the in the loser finals and just do it from there. Then we'll just go straight to whether this or D&D.
That sounds fine.
You just want to do it just a
Nah, I wanted to outshine Gog in that.
Love it!
No, I want to nail the puppet. Let me nail the gloomy puppet.
You have to earn it.
Dang it! You blocked!
I thought I had enough time. Bye. Oh, wait, I got this move. So, then again, I'm going against the Sasquatch. I forgot how to do our command throw.
It's half circle back punch.
How's it going? I got beat up by the fluffy. Alright, well, we're on standby. We're just doing randomizer in the room. Okay, let's see who I get. I hate life.
That was me in the first fight, by the way.
Happy acid. Come here, friend. Come here, friend. Oh yeah, I have no throw. I just remembered that.
And then I will tell you my thoughts on Mega Man 11 when I start it next year on January 1st.
You'll like it. I actually played it over a friend's house. I didn't beat it because I didn't have much time. But I already liked it. The gear system's okay, but it's amusing, but knowing me, if Swingle's back online now.
There's Swingle. Here we go.
Unless you guys want to just restart the tournament.
Oh, we're gonna see if Swingle, you know.
Yeah.
Just say.
We'll just restart the tournament. Yeah, we'll have to do single elimination instead.
We'll see. We also have to make sure we can't find out what's going on. SNX.
What'd he say?
Which this? I got another somewhere.
Oh, his internet got screwed up as well. That's what happened.
Oh my. Aww.
Tell you what, we'll restart the tournament. We'll just do single elimination 3 out of 5. Oh, he logged off. He's logging on off. His internet's messed up.
Do you just want to cancel the tournament and just have a lobby for a bit?
I'm down with whatever, guys.
Oh, Gog, if you only don't want to look at this. But you'll probably hear it.
I'm still here and I'm watching stream. It's fine. Oh, yeah, I'm watching Starry's, of course.
Oh. I'm fighting Starry.
Yeah,
if you don't want to win, you're sorry.
And I also see...
I like you, I'm sorry.
What's going on right now?
Hey, God, quick question.
Yes,
can you walk into Lilith's fireball?
No, unfortunately, you cannot. I can tell you 100% you cannot. Advantage right there. Lilith's projectile. Stop all of my approaches. Half time.
In other words, it's too slow.
It's not too slow, it just covers the. I mean, yeah, there you go. You can try like jump and stuff it right there. But you're doing okay. I think. I think all this can really does give me problems sometimes.
Oh wait, Starry streaming this?
Yeah, Starry has been streaming you guys for a while now.
Oh, I didn't
remember
know that.
I said something about a raid earlier.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
That was me. I did something stupid.
Take your guy heal.
Oh man. That didn't get all the hits. I thought I would get all the hits on that counter.
Fundraiser?
Yeah.
I don't really use that often, except in the combo. It's a good move, I'm saying. It's just like, I have two other, anti-air sites, so I use it more. And a hard kick and my crop of HP.
Oh. Take care, Daikyo.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot about Lilith's tongue. It's funny.
I did not know it was recording. I guess I raid his lobby. Connecting. I don't have to look at chat.
I was going to say...
God's wet dream here.
What? Wait, where? What is it? Yes. That was one.
He's enjoying this.
Yes, I am.
At least...
That's whoever wins? Whoever loses, I win. More like whoever wins, I don't win. And I like those colors too. Fourth favorite color.
That's the color he wears in the anime.
Hey, he does? You're right. You're right.
That's the red belt. He doesn't wear the purple pants in the anime. He wears that color.
I know where to go to watch it too. I will definitely watch it.
It's pretty good.
Oh no, I believe you.
I mean, it's only four episodes, but it's pretty good.
Way better than an American one.
We don't speak of the American one.
What? Can I at least talk about the riff that I did a long time ago?
But Raccoon is curiously attractive.
Oh, the American one.
But there was a riff that was pretty funny.
No. I've seen the American one, especially when Morgan's hands grow real big and slap Felicia. Seen that, like, this is stupid. I can't speak Spanish.
To be honest, this ditto can't really go either way. Either lasts really long or really short.
It was really short and it ended on a cliffhanger.
Good so basically like that 1990 show WMAC Masters.
It was bad as a Street Fighter.
Oh!
I got 11 seconds.
I should join your lobby, guys. Unless you guys already...
I have to make a new one.
Right, never mind. I'll wait for you guys after you're done.
I'll make a new one real quick.
It's all good, guys.
We have 7 viewers.
Give us guys a second. We're gonna have to make a new. As I stab myself.
Well, technically, we still have a few matches to go. Honestly.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Hey,
right,
let's see.
What matches you pick? Good. The fucking fish. Get poisoned.
Seriously attractive one.
God, out of stupidity, how to do the bubble. Never mind.
Oh, okay.
dragon.
Not the Dalzy. Bad timing.
That's right. Alpha Man's fighting is still around.
I was trying to do the water wave.
Gotcha. Oh yeah, you mean that one move where I'm really iffy about, where, you know,
yeah,
the inside with my water pick gets stuck.
For those who don't know, I do that whenever I do Rink Alblast Taunt.
they're both nice names.
I'm not gonna do that. I was gonna taunt there. I was thinking about it.
Let me just say, Rico is a thing for lore of Street Fighter V.
Yes. Yeah, let's not get started on that. He does have a thing for Laura.
Oh god, that comic. I can't believe they referenced that. That is so funny. Yeah. Udon comics are some Pokemon.
Get the bubble! Dang it, sorry, I want the bubble.
If you're living in a bubble and you don't have a care, they're gonna come and steal all your hair.
Dang it, I had it too! All I have to do is blink. Oh wait, I have to. Crap. I pressed the button.
Like you did when you had the bubble successfully.
That matchup right there is still like, it's a very 50-50-ish matchup. It really is. It really does feel like a 50-50 matchup. And I kind of like and hate it at the same time.
What's Swiggle saying? I can't read it because I'm in a match.
Oh, wait, let me see.
He said it on, ESN.
Oh, on ESN.
I don't know what he said.
He
can't read it. Hang on.
Oh, it's that internet wigged out. Swingle, unfortunately, had problems.
Yeah.
Right, so I'll just put... I'm gonna respawn all and set things.
Is he still on?
Hang on.
He could join voice chat.
That's the thing, his internet wigged out. He's also offline on Discord.
Uh-oh. That was the wrong move. That was supposed to be a...
Yeah.
I can't say that.
Nova, switch over to our other combo after we're done here, I guess.
Dang it! There's wrong two buttons. I just realized he does hit twice.
Oh, yeah, he does.
This hard punch. I did not know that.
Yeah.
Nope. Nope.
Dang it.
Let's see something.
Dang it! It's double punch. That's what I'm doing wrong.
Buddhist
man!
Oh, another news.